Sometimes when you're playing Vermintide, all you really need is a good overhead chop. And there's no other character class that does an overhead chop quite like the Grail Knight with an Executioner Sword. It may not be shining Bretonian steel, but it sure does get the job done. And when you're slaying Skaven, Chaos Marauders, and Beastmen, isn't that the most important thing there is? I'll let you decide.
A Cloverteer is near!
Hey, come here, Black Rat! Look! A warrior rat!
Runner!
cause a gas blast.
I'll tell you that.
Ash, poison, the wisp of vermin. We've a warp fire drill to deal with.
Gas attack! Watch out! Gas! 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 Gas!
blow!
Look at I'm done for.
I still need the thrust I have. Go back.
Lady Shield, mate, I'm...
Oh, really, Wreckage? Challenge the Maven of the Flame?
Give her a shield, Match!
A bit showy, but it did the job!
Get like that!
Touch out of sorts. Northlander Knight. On your toes, good fellas.
Come, heretic! The dead of Eldar! Call out the prophet!
No!
Assassin's dead, there'll be more. I drink this from me.
need, not desire. Yeah, you stay down, creature. Once you bound. There's a rot helm! Careful! Under it!
Bloody hell, where have they gone?
They sealed me! I'm out! In need!
Never!